To the founder, Ms. Carrie Wei, and our interpreter, thank you very much.
好的，谢谢秘书长 Carrie。那么接下来呢，就是激动人心的颁奖环节了。那么接下来我们首先要颁发的是全球营养与健康大赛先锋奖，请看大屏幕。
The most exciting part of our event has finally arrived. Let us first focus our eyes on the big screen for the short video.
接下来我们也有请颁奖见证嘉宾上台，维秋北方、彭景威、杨琪清、李国贤上台，以及有请我们的颁奖嘉宾 Carrie 为获奖选手颁奖。获得先锋奖的选手是
By eating too many snacks and packs of sour sticks at school
The recipients of the Life Cycle Nutrition Management Competition Pioneer Award goes to Elim Wu, Claire Wang, Anderson Wang, and Jennifer Liu.
好，请我们的选手上台。有请我们的颁奖嘉宾 Carrie 为获奖选手颁奖。
We have a couch potato named Li Shan. She goes to Aurora International University.And she wears red and actually got robbed by a criminal on the loose called Christina Gneff. She robbed $10 worth of stuff from Dollarama. And how? Well, it all started on a Sunday when she was watching TV and a girl broke in. Li Shan tried stopping her, but she was.
好，我们请我们的获奖选手请站在前面的第一排，站成第一排，请到我们中间来。
So、she got robbed.
好，有请我们的各位嘉宾和我们的获奖选手合影留念。
I'm so sad. I'm slow.
Well, you should work
Let's have all the contest, the winners and our VIP guests gather for the group photo.
If you work out enough, you can burn lots of calories too.
Oh, yes.
好的，谢谢。谢谢我们的嘉宾们，也再一次让我们用热烈的掌声恭喜我们的获奖选手们。
Let's give another round of applause to our winners for the Pioneer Award.
Too much by eating fast food. Police are still...